Is the U.S. getting closer to herd immunity versus COVID-19? Blood survey hints. Health experts have been aiming for herd immunity against COVID-19 for months. Although it seems far-fetched, thanks to the Delta variant, many countries are still hoping to reach it via vaccination. Recently, a survey by the US CDC showed the approximate number of Americans protected from the disease. So, has the US reached herd immunity? Keep watching to find out. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Herd immunity is an ambitious goal where the majority of the world's population is protected against a disease. This can protect those who aren't eligible for vaccines and greatly limit the spread of the pathogen. So, experts pushed efforts to meet the goal, but the plan was slapped by Delta. Still, it doesn't remove herd immunity from the equation. We simply needed to do more to better counter this variant. Researchers analyzed data from 17 blood collection groups with blood donations from 50 US states. They performed a monthly analysis from July 2020 to May 2021. More than 1.4 million samples were included, and more than half of them were from men. To know how many people are protected, they checked for antibody levels, either from natural infection or vaccination. Results are positive when you look at the numbers. The vaccines really help spread protective effects in many states. First, the presence of COVID antibodies ballooned from 3.5% in July 2020 to 20.2% in May 2021. The spike was due to natural infection. But if you add the figures from vaccination campaigns, the total peaked at 83.3%. What does this tell us? It shows that at least 80% of the US population got some protection against COVID-19. Since they have the antibodies, they are less likely to experience severe illness in the event they contract the disease again. Researchers didn't conclude that the country has reached herd immunity. This is because the study began before Delta. More information will come out after it ends in December. While the findings are impressive, hospitalizations in the US remain high. CBS Baltimore reported that hospitalizations haven't taken a break since early July. These cases nearly tripled in July and doubled again in August. Yet in the past 7 days, the total hospitalization rate only got 2% higher. Hopefully, this is a sign we are waiting for. What do you think about the CDC study? Do you believe that the US is getting close to herd immunity? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.